The next number is the almost forgotten title song from Fats' last Broadway success, Early to Bed, which was produced just 3 months before his untimely death at the age of 39.